Force exerted by the man is acting at the point A along the direction of the rope, and let us denote it by the Cartesian vector F.